Just before he died, rose again, and went and ascended unto heaven. Just before that, he's with his disciples, and he says these words to them. He says, you know, it's to your advantage that I go away. It's to your advantage that I go away, because if I don't go, the Holy Spirit won't come. Now, do you know how profound that is? Do you know how awesome that is? Because, you know, man, what's better than having Jesus, like, right there? You know?
Awesome.
What's better than having Jesus right there? You know what's better? Having the Holy Spirit not only right there with you, but in you. And that's what Jesus promised to us. He said, if I go away, I'm going to send him, and he's not only going to come and be with you, he's going to be in you. Just the same way Jesus is basically saying, just the same way he's in me. He's going to be in you. Do you understand and realize that we have the Lord with us and in us everywhere you go? Everywhere we are? Amen? Amen? That's awesome. That's amazing. So right now, we just want him to fill this place with his Spirit, with his presence. How many want that right now? Amen? Let's ask him. Let's pray. Father, that you will fill this place. Fill this place. Right now. Let us have your presence.
There's nothing worth more than ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence there. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, your presence comes.
Holy Spirit, you're welcome here.
Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place.
Oh!
Spirit in this place right now. We're going to open this place up and allow you to just partake and join with us in partaking of some time with the Lord in communion. And so our communion stations are open right over here in the front and also there in the back. This is an opportunity for us to just remember what Jesus did for us. He said, do this in remembrance of me. And we remember that his blood was shed on Calvary's cross. His body was broken. It was beat up so that you and yours and mine could be made whole, so that we could know his healing virtue and power. So right now, as we open this time up, as we worship God in this next song, if you'd like to partake of communion, feel free to walk over and partake of communion. Or if you need prayer, we have some prayer folks right down here. They've got the lanyards on here in the front. They're in the back. And if you need prayer for any area or anything in your life, just walk up to one of these folks. Or if you just want to just gather right around the altar here, this altar area, you can come. You can kneel down here. Just lay your burden before the Lord, whatever it is, all right? Spend time with him in prayer right now as we worship him and sing. Let's do that.
Church with joy, oh. chains, the world had a hold of me. My heart was a stone, I was covered in shame when he came for me. I couldn't run from his presence. I couldn't run from his arms. Jesus, he loves me. He loves me. He is for me. Jesus, how can
out to a world around us that's hurting and needy. Lord, there are people behind bars that, Lord, we can make a difference for. It's like Tina's challenged us to. There are others, Lord, our friends, our neighbors, our co-workers, people that we know, and family and loved ones that just need you, that are lost without you. Help us. Help us to show Jesus to them. And carry them. Give us an opportunity, Holy Spirit, lead us and guide us so that, Lord, we might be used of you to be your hands, your feet, to speak a word, of encouragement, Lord, to minister to an area of need in their lives by giving. Just have your way in us, Lord, that we might be able to make a difference for your glory and your kingdom's sake. We pray and ask these things, Lord, now. Even right now, throughout this week and throughout the rest of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone said, amen. 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 Hey, God bless you guys. Go and make it a great week. And happy Mother's Day to all the moms. God bless you. Yeah.
The Lord reigns, for the people shout.
for heaven's delight, but the earth rejoices.
We will sing a song.